You don't remember that? Mm-hmm. So we went to Phoenix at the end of 2000, and we were in that hauler, and he was so mad because we were the fastest in his car at Homestead, and he had to go to the media center and answer all the questions about not wanting to drive his car and how his car is fast and is he going to retire and everything that came with it. And you just happened to be in the